Hey, we're at Elliott Unitarian Church. Looking at a furnace replacement. Little 60,000 BTU furnace. 2-ton AC on it. Right now it's got a 3-inch flue vented into here, but this thing does have a liner in it because we're into a masonry flue there. Line sets go out through a chase through there somewhere. Don't know where the outside unit is yet, but we'll find that. And a hallway to basement steps leading outside, so we get it in and out easy enough. There is a shutoff on this gas line. It's back over here by the other furnace.